with the Tower of Guns. And honestly, I'm not that excited for this. But we're back. I think it's probably gonna be my last episode, honestly, because I'm starting to lose interest in the game. This isn't a game I like to record a lot. I probably prefer just to run it through by myself, but it's whatever. So we're gonna be going through this possibly last run hype, right? That's what we're gonna call it, last run hype. So one of the reasons probably find out what the next spot is, then probably just run into it. Once you have like a 50 meter, whatever you have to die, like you're good. Like, everything else is useless. The game becomes so much not difficult, so much more difficult English speaking good I do. And it's honestly, it's probably still like one game. The par was 3 minutes and 51 seconds. I beat this in less than a minute. It didn't take any longer to get experience of collecting. Other than that, no. Not even reading the dialogue. And I'm like, I feel like I don't have the time to read the dialogue. If I was playing this alone, I'd just sit there and I'd be like, hey, that's pretty funny, but I don't know. I won't be playing this game anymore. Because of something else I already had. get a Hindenburg pulse twice. Alright. I already have another game which I already feel like I know to replace this. It's genuinely the same idea. It has no driven story, but it's decently fun. I found myself enjoying that more than I enjoy this, and I haven't played it in a while. It's gonna be a nice little refreshment to return to. Sure, we don't need it. Oh wow, that's a giant cannon from the store. This game, don't shoot the love bot, because if you shoot them, it actually gets more difficult, which is something I learned, which keeps this game easy. So once you get too young to die, and you learn not to shoot the love bot, that's when you're good. Like, game over, like, nothing. This game is easy. difficult, but it's annoying because there's so many things. You gotta go through the tedious process of getting all's well that end well. So yeah, I think I'm gonna give up on what? Entering foyer. What? Oh yeah, I clicked play again. I forgot that if you click play, you don't click go back to main menu. It's just yeah. So I'll see you guys next time. Probably not this, but nonetheless. Later, guys.